Go, Lovely Rose by Edmund Waller. Go, lovely Rose, tell her that wastes her time and me, that now she knows when I resemble her to thee, how sweet and fair she seems to be. Tell her that's young and shuns to have her graces spied, that hadst thou sprung in deserts where no men abide, thou must have uncommended died. Small is the worth of beauty from the light retired. Bid her come forth, suffer herself to be desired, and not blush so to be admired. Then die, that she, the common fate of all things rare, may read in thee how small a part of time they share that are so wondrous, sweet, and fair. End of poem.